Hey guys, good morning. We're on a vlog again, and this time around, and you probably will see a couple of more vlogs now that we're out of lockdown here in Sydney, but today we're gonna go to my favorite weekend market, and that's the Kirribilli markets. So I'm deciding what to wear. Obviously I've got my t-shirt that I always roll up the sleeves of this t-shirt because one, I feel like it just makes me look slimmer. Plus, the sleeves are kind of long because this is the men's t-shirt. So I tucked it in this tweed, I think it's tweed, from Portman's, which I've had, well, this one I've had from last year or 2 years ago. This one I've had from last year. And I like the buttons. It looks kind of preppy. But I can't decide on the shoes. Now that I'm looking at it here on video, I feel like the sneakers work better. The reason I was thinking about these Tony Bianco dad sandals is because I'm carrying my Loewe puzzle bag. And this is the midnight and black combo. So you got your handles black, but the actual bag is midnight blue. So I was thinking about that because I feel like the midnight blue would match with the Tony Bianco denim, but the denim of this one clashes with my tweed and my white t-shirt. So I think it's safe to say that we're gonna go with the sneakers. The sneakers are from Muji. I've had them for probably a year and a half now. And the Tony Bianco ones were bought from the Facebook marketplace. And it was funny because the lady who originally owns it lives here in Pyrmont. It's about like two streets away from me. So that was an easy purchase. Okay, so we're going to change out of these dad sandals and we're going to go with the sneakers. Such a beautiful, clear day. Well, it's not actually clear. There's a little bit of smoke in the air. I think they're back burning to prevent the bushfires this coming summer, but like, look at that, it's so sunny. Okay, we're gonna cross the harbor bridge, which you will see right there. We're gonna do that on foot, but we're gonna go up the lift because I don't want to take the stairs. Here's a better view of the Sydney Opera House and the ferry that goes to Manly. Where else does this ferry go? I think it goes to Parramatta River, to all the way to what's it called? Wentworth? There we go. City skyline. And on the other side is Kirribilli, where we're going. Look at this view here. Wow. Right, so here we are and it's teeming with people. So there's loads of things like bags, clothes, jewelry. Some are new, some are old, some are real, some are fake. There's food, there's art. But you guys know I'm going to go to the secondhand area, right? So the grass area is usually where all the secondhand stuff are, but there are some new things in here as well. So let's go around. See what we can find. So there's less stalls, I would say.
That's a restaurant. faces in there.
They've also got food stalls, and I was about to buy the meat lovers over there, which is 5 chicken satays, but I remembered I wanted to have lunch at Killiney in the city, so I'm not gonna head to the trains because it's so hot, I don't want to walk back. Okay, so now I'm waiting for the train, and I didn't really buy anything because, to be honest, I don't need anything. And a lot of the things that I've seen there were clothes that they're trying to get rid of after winter, so it's all a lot of like warm weather or cold weather outfits. And I didn't need any of that anymore, so I've got a lot of shoes, I've got a lot of clothing. And to be honest, the heat was also something that I just didn't want to stand under the sun for any longer than I need to. There were a few things that made me interested, but one of the things that I do now, every time I look at a piece of clothing, is to look at what it's made of. Is it natural fiber? Is it breathable fiber? Because I don't really want to add to the purchasing of microfiber plastics. Microplastic fibers. I don't know if that's the right term, but anyways, yeah. So now we're gonna head back into the city. We're waiting for the train because I need to eat.